now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball. MLB The Show is on the air. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the New Orleans Zephyrs and the Indianapolis Indians. John Pulse will get the call to face these guys. He's one of those pitchers you can't allow to fall into a comfort zone out there, because if he settles down and has success in the early going, it does wonders for his confidence. Now the pitch. And they tie him up in proverbial knots there as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Off to a good start here as he hits him with the fastball.
Hit hard toward the right side, and that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. He's around first on his way to second now. He'll get it into second, and the gamble will work out. He's in at second base with a two-out double.
Yeah, he was maybe just a pitch away from a spotless top half of the first inning, but now he's going to have some work to do with a runner on second now here following that two-out double.
Runner holding tight at second, now the pitch. Swing and a miss on the knuckle curve, and the inning is over. Danger averted following the two-out double. It's on to the bottom of the first, no score on the show. Jackie Robinson will stand in. Now the 3-2 pitch. And this is hit well towards the hole. And a base hit into left field, so they've got themselves a one-out base runner.
Yeah, a one-out base runner here in the bottom of the first inning. Now you've got the 3, 4, 5 guys coming up. Let's see if they can turn this into the first run of the ball game.
Professor will get his first shot now with the runner at first following the one-out single. Two away now.
Well, right now he is just carving them up, dare I say, like a Thanksgiving turkey.
And he struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Three up, three down, three strikeouts. Not too shabby. The three of us are back with more following this. Number 83 will step in. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Here's a swing, and oh man! Way out of here! Solo shot to right center, as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
Right, because he's all over that thing like a shaggy dog, and he drives it over the wall.
This is sharply hit back up the middle, and the leadoff man is going to reach here. He's got a base hit.
He's pretty much been in control all afternoon, so we'll see if he can keep that string of zeros going.
Now a bunt attempt, and it looks like a good one. And a rather easy first down.
You know, to me, it's a little surprising that he just get a good fastball to bunt right there. You have a pretty good idea that he's going to bunt the ball.
And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number 9 here, and the side is retired. And Aaron will stand in again. This is hit sharply to the left side. And he may have cleared the bases as this might get everybody home. Around third and being waved on home. And he is in there.
A big swing and a bat right there. He's right on this pitch. You see this ball get down and get to the wall. And at that point, it's off to the races. He's going to wind up driving everybody home with a 3-run double.
Set down on strikes thus far. Martin King will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the sixth. And they're going to have a leadoff base runner here as the fastball is lined in the left to base hit.
You can tell when these guys have gone up to the plate, they've had a plan.
Number 27 will step in now and see what he can do. Oh, high, deep, where will this one come down? Now that is a moonshot, folks, a long home run. So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field, as this lead got even wider.
Man, this is just a fastball right here, but I'm pretty sure it's not where he wanted it. This has got some elevation to it, and that's one of those where you know it's going to be a home run as soon as you let go of it.
Whatsoever. And he's got another one here. 12 punch outs now in the ball game, and that'll end the inning. Got him. As he just continues to mow down these hitters. 13 strikeouts now.
Yeah, he just keeps rolling right along. Shutout attack, as you can get a look at his line so far. Through 7 1/3 innings now. They've just not been able to mount any type of offense against him at all.
2-2. Swinging a liner back through the box. And, oh, that looked like it caught him squarely in the arm. But the recovery throw will be in time to first. Good job that time of not giving up on the play, and the inning is over. Can't ask for much more than this. 8 shutout innings thus far. Home half of the 8th straight ahead. Martin King will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. Now a ball swung on and hit high in the air and deep to left center field. This ball has a chance, and the route is on now. It's a home run. So a 3-run shot to left center as the blowout continues.
Way you're going to tie this guy up on the inner half is if you go up and in. If you leave it belt high, he can handle that pitch. He handled that one all right.
Number 27 will stand in with a showdown looming. 2 on, 2 out here in inning number 8. This one a pretty good ride down the left field line, and they're going to say this is a foul ball. Boy, awfully close that time. And it is a home run. They overturned their initial ruling as they say this, in fact, was inside the foul pole. How about that?
Out there. Going after guys, working ahead in the count, he's keeping the ball around the plate. All the things you want to see in a young pitcher.
What's left of this crowd this afternoon gets to their feet. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Yeah, just 2 hits were all they could muster off of him. He was in complete control from the start of this game, and he finished it off in style, too.
More look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory. And guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about who'll take home Topps Player of the Game honors in this one.
Yeah, definitely no debate as far as I'm concerned. He was really in complete control the whole way through. Only really got into trouble a few times, and he winds up with a complete game shutout.